Hello everyone, this is a photo compilation of all Ice Cream 3 update. The first photo is of Circus. Circus will be open in Ice Cream 3. After that we have the camp, we will be going to the camp. There are more photos of camp later. Then we have map. And in map there are 6 places we can see. They are Mall, Circus, Subway, Camp, Neighborhood and the stall roadside out. After that we have the secret voice clip where I think the security guard asks us to break everything we want home recito, and then we have the door opens and we can see inside the house. So we are inside Jay's house and it looks interesting. We'll be able to explore the house and see new places, and we have the stairway that we can use to go downstairs, and from there when we open the gate we will see Rod. And other than that we see Liz is missing and also Charlie is missing. How can he go missing again? So this was weird. Maybe the Charlie got kidnapped again. We will know when we play Ice Cream 3. And we see Mike comes with his own shotgun trying to get on Rod, but no, Rod outsmarts him and he feeds him an ice cream. And after eating the ice cream Mike becomes all fat. So now Mike will be unable to take on Rod and we are left all alone to save all the other kids. Mike, Charlie and Liz. We will have to play Ice Cream 3 to figure out how to save all of them. Other than that, Rod's secret was released, like he uses frozen tanks to freeze people. And are we going to see him without mask? Yes, Capitan said we will see Rod without mask in Ice Cream 3. And the release date was revealed, which is March 13, 2020. Also, Ice Cream 3 will be longer than usual, so we will have more time to play. And camp was revealed, I already gave you the detail of it in the second last video. We will have 8 cutscenes in the new game and we are going to meet some special member of Rod's family, which is his mother. And that's all the updates, so see you later, bye bye.